wanted to just share a few things about an aspect of the Academy of Light and what we're doing at the moment. We're all aware that there is a harvest coming in. There's a harvest that God's going to bring in, which is the greatest harvest the church has ever experienced. And we need to be ready for that. And so one aspect of the Academy of Light is to prepare and make available material to teach this whole new generation of people that are coming in. And the harvest will be so great that everyone will be needed to teach, help, disciple, and help mature some of these new Christians. And so we're going to take initially a fresh look at the basic foundations. And they're important. The foundations are very, very important. And though people might think that, well, these are very basic, but they're very important. And they're not actually that basic as we think. And so we're going to take a fresh look at the foundations. You know, we need to understand there is a difference between born again, being born again, and living in the kingdom of God. You can be born again and not experience, not live in that realm of the kingdom of God. And so it's important to understand that distinction. And so we're going to look at that. These foundations take us step by step into the kingdom of God. You can be born again by the Spirit of God, but there's much further to go. And to go any further into the kingdom of God, you have to lay certain foundations in your life. And if these foundations are not laid in your life and not experienced as a daily thing with the Lord, you cannot progress any further into the kingdom. And so many people live on the peripheral. They see the kingdom afar off. Oh yes, they're born again. They're a bit like the children of Israel who died in the wilderness. They were Christian, type of Christians, but they died in the wilderness. And they never saw the promised land close up. They saw it at a distance from a place called Kadesh Barnea, where they could see the promised land. But they never entered into it. They died as a type of Christians who just died on the peripheral, never entering into the fullness of what God had purposed for them. You see, in order to experience the kingdom, in order for us to live in the kingdom, see, the kingdom of God is a realm of spirit, and for orders for us to be able to interact with that and live in that and know that realm, there are certain foundations that must be laid in our lives. And if these foundations are not laid, we cannot proceed any further. And so we're going to look at that. We're producing a manual at the present time, and it will be the first stages of this entering the kingdom of God. And we'll be dealing with the six foundations in the book of Hebrews and how important it is. You see, it's not enough just to have knowledge of these things. We can say, yeah, I understand the foundations. I understand. It's not enough to understand. It's not enough to have knowledge. You have to experience these, because each experience is life-changing. But not just experience them as a one-off thing. We have to walk in the reality of that experience on a daily basis. And so each step, each foundation, takes us further into the kingdom of God until we find ourselves walking in the realm of the Spirit with Jesus, walking in His kingdom. And so this is the first manual that we will produce, which is designed to get you into the kingdom level of walking in the kingdom. And then we will produce other manuals which take us further on. And so because there's a difference in paper sizes between America and the rest of the English-speaking world, America use letter size, most of the rest of the English-speaking world use what we call A4. We have a problem of a formatting problem, and so we are mailing in PDF format. So it's important that you have on your computer the ability to open PDFs and use that. If you don't have that, you can take a look at the link and just load it down so that you can receive what we're mailing out to you. And I trust that this will be a real blessing to you. And it's important that, again, it's not just knowledge. You must experience this before you can teach it to others. It must become a reality to you. And you must be walking in it on a daily basis in each one of these foundations. And they're not just something you experience and then leave behind. The experience of these foundations becomes a way of life. And once you've experienced it and are walking in each of these, you can teach them then to others with an anointing and convey it with understanding to the people you're trying to teach. A whole generation needs to be grounded in these foundations so that they can mature quickly and move on in God. And so this is the first stage of this aspect of the Academy of Light in which we're doing, and we trust that you'll enjoy it, that it'll be a blessing to you.